Incantation, spooks, spirits, and specters, and welcome back to Resident Evil 6, Chris's campaign. We are made up with Jake and Sherry at that very wonderful interval that we have going on here. Big as this.
I'm setting charges on the NGO trap button! It's gonna take a while! See if you can buy me some time! Give up! I know exactly what I'm supposed to be doing here, too.
Where? dead.
Everyone get back!
Look like me!
Good job, Alpha. One gun left. There's another giant POW closing in at your location.
It's the one we lost. Two hearts.
Alpha, prepare to engage.
All right, let's go downstairs.
Only one to go. Everyone into that underground passage.
Sure thing, boss. You gotta breach the door, you gotta breach the door. Don't smoke clear. Sure, we're not down here. Excuse me, I will. I know. I can get rid of it. That'll be fine. We're picking up a red earth deck. Standing there, you fool. Quick shot. Whoa, hello. I got this. On these shots is always the worst. It's like they always somehow magically manage to always hold their gun.
I need you to distract that giant POW! I can't work with that POW around!
Where is he coming from? Right there, right there. Let me at him. Let me at him. actually. You can kill it without the internet. One of the many fun things I learned. Hello. Please do not throw things around. Thank you, timer. Thank you, timer. Thank you. It's fine. It's fine. I'm just gonna stand right here real quick, so thank you all very much for watching, and ciao for now.